Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start at 6 o'clock. It's going to be the same order for prejudging that it was this evening. Please try to stay in the tent so we have no problems with the fire department in the theater. We're going to have plenty of people going back and forth telling you what time everything is. Tent's nice and comfortable. It's a little cozy, like you're going camping.
Cold. Need more chairs.
If you get cold, we'll
bring more chairs.
Any questions? You'll have, what we're going to do is we're going to let the guys in first, so there's plenty of room. When the guys get on stage, we'll start letting the ladies in. Everyone will have plenty of time, I promise. You're only 2 feet away, okay? Go ahead.
Can we run in and get food if it's in there? And use
absolutely, absolutely. If you need to run in there and get your food and get something, you can go, but please wait here until we call you, okay?
What if there was somebody helping you backstage?
Like, come back here too.
You're making them pay again.
I gotta buy a ticket.
So how are they gonna get back here before they're on the line? They're on the line.
We already opened the house up. They're coming in now.
Steve, you are amazing. How'd you feel?
Yes. Yeah. One more.
One more. There you go. Four.
You got paid today.
Welcome to your tonight. Metrics
Ha ha ha!
We're good.
Whatever you want to know, guys. Whatever you want to know.
All right. I'm Frank Sippy with NPC News Online. I'm here at the 2014 NPC East in USA. And I'm here with Steve Addix.
How old are you, Stevie?
15 years old.
50 years old.
58.
How many years you been competing?
More than a decade. Double decade. How many
every show.
How many trophies you have?
That's irrelevant. That's irrelevant. It's a prize factor involved.
November 15th. All right, we are ready for awards in this division. We have Mike C. from Gaspari handing out the awards. Mike, please take fifth place too. Competitor number 73, J.B. Idani.
Man, the show was good. Nah, it was fun.
He was happy. He's happy.
Yeah, so. It was a tough show. I brought my best package, so that's what matters to me, you know? So I placed top five in very hard show.
Yeah, it was tough.
Yeah.
It's satisfying. I mean, obviously we got to get better, definitely, because if you're not number one, that's the goal for you to be number one. So he didn't get the first place. So that means he still got more improvement to make, which we're going to make for the next one. So for now, he made a lot of improvement from what he was his last show, which that's the next goal from now, just to get everything together, his legs to match his upper body. So that's what we're going to be working on. Bringing him tighter, you know, more polish, more condition, much better package all around.
Whatever he said, I'm doing it, point blank. I'm ready to go to work, go back in the lab. Let's go.
Yeah, I know. Right now, he's not mad, but he's definitely hungrier.
He's definitely hungrier.
So, I know. So, because for him, he actually put a lot into this. So, he's got to work harder.
I live for this, so it doesn't bother me. Going back and getting bigger, eating more, and doing it all over again. Doesn't bother me.
Regardless, he will still be doing this. So, it's a win-win for him.
You're always a fan favorite. The crowd, everyone's always yelling.
That's a motivation factor, but it doesn't really mean anything to me.
Wow.
I practice humility.
Really?
I practice humility.
He's a box of class.
No, I'm not arrogant to see this.
Really?
No.
With that physique, you're not arrogant to see
it? I don't have to be one. If you're humble, what do you have to be arrogant for?
It's true.
I'd rather be confident without being arrogant.
Wow. Now a lot of people come into the show, they tan. How come you've never tanned?
I don't have to tan. Here, do a shot, couple shots, I'm done. I don't have
you
to
think pre- if you tan, you become better.
I don't have to impress nobody.
Yeah, but everybody else is tan.
I don't care.
So
you don't care about the judges?
So I do care, but the thing is, my thing is, my health is more important.
Absolutely, but you come to the show for 20 years, right?
I feel proud of myself.
Well, you come to the show for 20 years. Would you like to win one?
What's your point?
Why don't you tan or shave?
I feel fine. I'm healthy. I don't have to impress nobody, and I leave here with a.
Just happy with your body, Frank. I'm
gonna be happy.
If I was gonna enter a 5K. Right?
What's your point?
I'd wear the right gear.
Listen,
I would,
do me
you
favor.
Know, if follow
listen
protocol.
Favor. Don't listen to the favor. Please practice what you preach.
I appreciate it.
He does now.
Come on, buddy. I appreciate it. You're a great shape, by the way. You're one of my idols. In fact, I have all your magazines on you.
All these people, they watch you at the show. I want to know why you don't tan and shave down.
I feel fine. I feel good.
I know you feel good, but that's what I'm saying.
Next time, I'll do it next time.
Next time?
Yeah.
Is that a promise?
That's a promise.
I want you to tell the people on the camera right now, right here.
I'll make an effort to make Steve very happy.
You're going to tan.
I'll make Steve very happy. He's my guy.
You always make me happy.
Thank you very much.
205, 207.
Hey, thank you, ladies.
Well, I got first place in my class, which felt amazing, and I got the poles overall, which it was just good, nice to be in a lineup with all the first place posers from all the different classes. I definitely think this is like the beginning of a very promising competitive career in these fitness competitions. This is only my second competition, so I'm still kind of like, you know, getting the hang of it, but I feel like this was a really successful competition. I really enjoyed it.
But you know what? It's like I said, for the last 20, I competed here 20 years ago.
And I have your
right?
pictures home.
20 years ago, I competed in my show.
And guess what? I have your pictures home. But, by the way, you're my hero.
But every
you're
year,
my hero.
But every year that I come here, you're on stage, and you do get the loudest ovation from the
you
audience.
Know, actually,
so
you know what?
I always
actually,
wanted to find
you know,
out.
Actually, one of the truth, it does. I don't need to be validated.
You don't hear that?
I don't need to be validated.
I don't know. You stay up there pretty long.
You know what it is? I don't.
You stay up there pretty long. Seems like you love it.
I love attention.
But at the same time,
I'll be at the gym tomorrow morning another day.
No,
and
I know.
It's just another day. That's all it is.
I was just thinking, just seeing the pictures from last show, comparing it to how I posed with her, and the small changes that I made all the difference, and made me feel more comfortable and more solid in each of my stances. And I'm really glad that I got to pose with her.
You can come here with the biggest freaking head ever. If you don't look the way you think you look, it's not going to help you. So it's better for you to know at least where you stand, how you look, and what you need to work on instead of lying to yourself. So
it really helped out a lot. It made me go back and kept on posing, and I kept on getting better in that short amount of time. So that was definitely helpful.
Have you seen the movie Generation 9?
I don't have to see it.
What kind of answer is that?
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, you're going to see it,
I will
right?
see it, absolutely.
Okay.
My favorite film is Pump and Iron, the original.
Generation Iron is the
original. Pump and Iron is the original. I know you're probably better than you do, Steve. You're a mezzo. You know what he is? I love Steve. You know what he is? He's a mezzo endo.
No one's better than you, Steve.
Waxing scientific.
I really know my stuff.
You do.
I really know my stuff.
You're another Frank Zing.
I'm a humble person. I'm
very humble. Very humble.
All right, guys. Very nice to meet you.
Frank, get 60.
Love you guys. God bless.
You too, Steve.
God bless.
God bless you too.
Thank you, Steve.
I'm a very humble person, by the way.
I know you are.
Bye, guys.
Every year.
Love you guys.
Twice.
Love you too.
We have Frank Steppy from NPC News Online, along with our promoter, Mr. Steve Weinberger. Gentlemen, please take the 2014 NPC Eastern USA Overall Bikini Championship to competitor number 341, Tiffany Urea. Nicely done. Congratulations, Tiffany.
Your mind is a direct reflection of the
Drive safe.